One blue cat over there anchored. Not really.
Been some carp playing up in here. I got a battery that's a little low. I thought it was charged. I guess I was wrong. I was having a little trouble drifting at the speed I wanted to, or I was drifting it, but I had to max the trolling motor out, so I decided to pull up in these sticks and anchor for a little bit, use them to block the wind. I have an extra battery. I will still be able to drift, but for now, this has me positioned pretty well. I got a little drop off here. It goes from like 5 to 9 feet. I caught one little blue cat earlier over there, anchored by the old bridge. Drifted my way to here, and now we're anchored up again for a little while and see what we can find.
fine.
I didn't get the takedown on film because I was deleting video that didn't have fish on it. Yeah, another little one. Still waiting on a big one. But we've caught a couple. Oh, finally. Whew. That made the trip worthwhile. Oh, man.
Come on, easy. Let me get you out of here so you don't mess up. I don't even know where my grippers are.
Well,
this is most likely my biggest blue at 39 inches long.
I've caught one this length here before, but it didn't have this much girth, and I have no way to weigh it. Batteries are dead in my scale, and my spare scale is in my bag in the truck, because I didn't think I needed any of my warm stuff today, so disappointing, but still glad to catch the fish. Get her back in the water.
Well, she's not real happy. Here she goes.
Wow. I'm anchored in the sticks.
Alright, I'm reeling in a fish.
Alright, later. That's why.
another good fish. Nowhere near as big as that last one, but that's a good fish. Oh. Well, it slowed down a little bit here. I think I'm gonna get around the corner of this little island and start adrift against the wind, heading back towards the dock. See if we can't find some more laying in the mud near the creek channel. See how it goes. Little one. Well, that one deeper water. First one that don't got mud all on its size. He sure wasn't lethargic. He slammed it. Little guy. Biggest was almost 30 pounds. Next biggest was probably like 15 or 16, then a bunch of little ones. Yeah, well, I've been out here since a little after 1 o'clock, so the fish per hour ratio isn't good, but all in all, cut shad. Oh, it just came off.
No way.
Yeah.
Then pull me off the ramp. Yeah, that'd have been cool to close the day with one right at the boat ramp.